Isatou Cisse and the Recycling Women of the Gambia. It's not a title that jumps out to elementary school kids, but its story did. Isatou saw a problem with plastic bags in her village.
The goats were eating the bags and dying, so she made purses out of them.
It was a lesson that took on a life of its own at HISD's Scroggins Elementary. The kids even learned to make the bags.
It ends up with this.
And that ends up to be?
A bag made of plastic bags.
Four of the fifth graders, Cassandra, Amy, Kaylin, and Giovanna, wanted to do more. So with the approval and help of their school, they started raising money over a few weeks.
We went to every class and collected money, see if they had extra change. So then we collected everything and we made $100 so we could buy two goats.
$100? Two goats?
They vetted and then chose Oxfam as their charity and got this note.
Thank you very much for your recent purchase of a pair of goats for a family in need.
The girls' gift continues to give.
A librarian from Australia posted back that she was going to do the same project and asked for information.
Just as Isatou's idea has grown as well.
When she passes by the pile of rubbish, she smiles because it is smaller now.
A book about a girl continents away that gave these girls an idea.
That we wanted to change the world.
Did you? A little piece of it.
How most real change happens, a little bit at a time. Sherman Chow, KHOU, 11 News.